Law enforcement agents and educators from across the country, along with local leaders, discussed the economic impact of alcohol policies. About 50 people attended Wednesday's alcohol policy forum at VAST. Speakers examined how states regulate alcohol and the effects policy changes could have on businesses and the community as a whole.